And shifting gears now, over 200 micro, small, and medium enterprises will be participating in the Trade Department's Hybrid National Food Fair at the SM Mega Mall this week. More MSMEs will also join the festivities online. To tell us about what we can expect from the event, we are joined by Maribik Bonoan, the Director of the Bureau of Domestic Trade Promotions. Good morning, Ms. Maribik. Thank you so much for joining us.
Good morning, Nikki. Thank you so much for having me.
Our pleasure. So first off, please tell us more about the Hybrid National Food Fair. What, when, where, and why call it hybrid?
Well, the National Food Fair will be happening on June 1st to June 5th at SM Mega Mall, Building B at the 5th floor. We call it a hybrid National Food Fair because it is a combination of physical fair and the online trade fair. So we have to prepare for both versions, the physical fair and the online trade fair. We have to decide which technology to use. We have to partner with an e-commerce platform to run a parallel run for the online fair. And we're so happy that we have over 250 exhibitors for the physical fair and another 200 exhibitors for the online fair on the Lazada platform. So everything will be mainstream. So even if you will not be physically present at the SM Mega Mall, you will still feel the excitement and you can still order food products and beverages from our trade fair. So we will be featuring various food products. We have cooked food like, you know, longaniza, bagnet, empanada. We have fresh produce. This is to support the agri sector. Food and we have beverages and juices and wine. And we even have dining room decor. We have health and wellness products and native delicacies, snacks products. You name it, we have it. Under one roof. And it's like you'll be visiting all the provinces, all the regions of the country by going to our food fair.
And at the physical fair itself, what can the public expect to see when they go to Mega Trade Hall? What brands will be there? You're also having some activities, right, online. Can you tell us what our viewers, on the other hand, online should watch out for?
Yeah, well, to supplement the physical food fair, we will have live stream mukbang sessions, cooking demonstrations by Chef Logro, Chef Tatung, and various seminars and webinars from government offices like the FDA. So would-be entrepreneurs would learn a lot from our side events, seminars from the Food and Drug Administration, from the Department of Tourism. And of course, there will be discussions on the food trends like plant-based meat, cloud kitchen, and of course, how to sell your products online.
Let's go back to the products that we'll be seeing in the exhibit. What brands will be participating?
Well, these are brands from the MSMEs, also healthy. We have the longaniza and bagnet from Ilocos Sur and Ilocos Norte. We have Cornig. We have the health and wellness products. Fresh produce, four brands. They're not really that mainstream yet, but because of this trade fair, we hope to invite all the institutional buyers, the market, supermarkets, the department stores to come and visit and place their orders so that all these products will be mainstream. Maybe in the domestic market and hopefully in the global market. So,
How does this compare to, previous national food fairs? How does it feel to have to be able to hold this again in person, after the pandemic?
Yeah, because, in 2020, we had to to cancel the fair 2 days before the opening. And then during the height of the pandemic, we had to resort to small-scale marketing events like Bagsakan. And then we had to really quickly pivot our MSMEs to online selling. So we had to partner with Lazada, Shopee, Union Bank Global Linker, and Shopina, so that the MSMEs will be able to sell their products online, you know, be able to sell their inventory, and of course, still make money even during the height of the pandemic. And now we are so excited that with the opening of the economy, we are having this big, big show, which is near pre-pandemic levels. Before, we had 300 exhibitors. We made 80 million sales. And hopefully, because now we have over 250 exhibitors, we hope to reach pre-pandemic sales levels. And we're praying that that we will really achieve our sales targets. Mm-hmm. So we're happy that we have exhibitors from Davao, from Cagayan de Oro, and from Caraga, and of course from Luzon. And we have 92 new exhibitors.
Mm-hmm. And ma'am, we know that the world is changing, no? Including the food industry, which makes up 50% of the food of the MSMEs we have here. And how will the NHNFF also address some of these global trends that we've been seeing?
Yeah, we will be inviting speakers who will talk on this global trend, especially plant-based technology, plant-based meat, because this will really help the environment. As you know, we have this existential threat because of this climate change. So we have noticed typhoons are getting stronger, more horrific. And we hope that the plant-based technology and plant-based meat, instead of eating too much meat, will really help us mitigate the impact of climate change. And of course, we have cloud kitchen, you know, like it's on-demand delivery, just one kitchen for several restaurants. And this is feasible when you are in a cloud kitchen, because these are all delivered to the homes of those who will order the food. Yes.
All right.
So we have a speaker. I think it's Chef, I forgot his name, but we will be announcing all the seminars and all the speakers who will be on our site events.
And Ms. Marivic, lastly, how can aspiring entrepreneurs join in the fairs organized by the DTI, BTP? What other initiatives we can join, and where can we find more information on this?
Yes, because we are partnering with our DTI regional and provincial offices, it's best for our aspiring entrepreneurs to get in touch with the nearest DTI provincial and regional offices, because they have a package of assistance, including loans, including mentoring courses, and they do the vetting at the grassroots level before they are endorsed to this national trade fair. Of course, they can even email us at bdtp.gov.ph. So, tara! Kain na po tayo. Please visit our hybrid national food fair happening on June 1st to June 5th at SM Mega Mall, 5th floor, Building B at the Mega Trade Halls. And there will be a parallel run to be managed by our exclusive partner, e-commerce partner, si Lazada. And of course, everything would be mainstream to all. So everybody, even if you are in different corners of the Philippines, you will still be able to join us and feel the excitement of the biggest food fair since the pandemic outbreak.
All right, exciting things ahead. Thank you so much for joining us this morning, Ms. Marivic. You stay safe.
Thank you so much, Nikki. Thank you so much, Mike. And thank you so much, everyone. Thank you.